I can't wait for Bobby and friends to get here. It's a good thing Miss Vivian packed me some snacks. I don't know what I'd be doing without these milk and cookies. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way.
Thank you. Now what?
Graduation will not as well. Then we'll go down and look for Mr. Fox.
In that case, I'm gonna go get some sleep. It'll be almost time.
Me too! I'm tired!
You guys are lazy.
I'm proud of it!
Dang, they got him nailed.
Excuse me, Mrs. Claus, it's snack time. We baked them especially for you.
Thanks, ladies. Miss Vivian!
Yes?
We've just received news that Jack Frost, Jack Skellington, and Easter Bunny are holding your husband.
Frost and Bunny I can see, but why Skellington? I thought it was really my husband.
I don't know, miss, but I had something to do with their visiting Collingtown during Christmas.
I suspected that too. But my husband was never really fond of that town after the incident with the Oogie Boogie. And Skellington said it was okay, and he felt that way about that town.
You want me to get this information to Buddy the others?
Yes, they will need this information.
Yes, ma'am, we'll get right on it.
All right.
What do you need, Chocolate Pot? Quiet! I don't choose these names!
Buddy, we have just confirmed that Jack Frost was holding Santa in his apartment with Zach Skellington's Easter Bunny. Over.
We are unable to land due to sunlight. Over.
Copy that. This is Chocolate Pot. Over now.
This is tight, Chocolate Pot.
So, how long is it before we land?
2 or 3 hours, so we'll be landing soon.
Good! I want to meet Santa Claus!
They're probably listening to Christmas Carols and playing Xbox right now.
Let's go!
Wake up, Mike, you lazy bum!
Get used to his Valar style!
Yeah. Here we go again.
Amen to that.
Once those two start arguing, it takes hours for them to stop. I watch for storm clouds while lightning shoots between their eyes.
The what? Oh, the couch.
You need to bring it closer.
Probably my niece, I'm her friend.
No, I never really understood that.
Understood what, Jack?
That when you sneeze, it's when somebody's talking or gossiping about you. Just never really understood that.
I never really understood that either.
No comment.
Well, I should be going now. Sally's making fried potato soup, and I don't want to miss it.
What is that supposed to be?
Soup made with fried meat and potatoes.
Just bring me some later.
Ha ha.
Jody.
Guess why? Oh, crap. Quick, get her!
Normal pizza.
We shouldn't go to the food store.
about it.
Oh, my secret.
Ha ha ha!